sold-out Oracle Arena as we're set for the tip of the starting lineup. Some changes. Kevin Love back in the starting lineup after coming off the bench in Game 4. And because of Draymond Green's suspension, Andre Iguodala, his second start of the playoffs. The first one was Game 7 in OKC. Well, they say closeout games are the toughest ones to win for Golden State. Made a little tougher. Iguodala with a steal on James's first possession. Drives down the lane. Layup is good. Well, there's no question who's public enemy number one on the court tonight. Curry launches a three. James drives on Bogut. Hesitation layup. Missed it badly. Rebound tip. Still loose. Curry comes up with it. Curry to Thompson. Thompson stripped to Iguodala. Layup is good. Thompson lines up a three. In the finals, no team ever come back from down 3-1 as J.R. Smith draws the foul and puts it in.
Falls asleep, reaches, and then Bogut reaches.
Thompson double team. Bogut, by the way, picked up his second foul, so Wazili's in the game. Curry, one dribble, hits a three. Barnes has Irving on him. Big height advantage there for Harrison Barnes. Comes up short, Wazili the rebound. Can't get the putt back. Right there is Andre Iguodala.
Why they keep coming off the body of Klay Thompson to try to shoot the gap.
Kyrie Irving gets inside, kicks it out to J.R. Smith. His corner three is good. What a small lineup in there. McAdoo is the tallest player. He's playing the five. James drives and easily finishes. Livingston, elbow jumper. And a whistle and a foul.
We saw Steve Kerr take out Andre Iguodala. I agree with it because he's matching his minutes.
Irving drives, well defended. Ball knocked away by Barnes. Iguodala ahead to Curry. Shumpert in pursuit. Blocked by James. Rejects it out of bounds. Good hustle defensively. Livingston sees an opening and throws it down. Wow!
And Livingston, a beautiful finish.
Irving, crossover, pull up, got it. Curry to Thompson, nearly stolen. Thompson gets open, hits another three. Here's Irving, steps back, Kyrie Irving. Barnes fakes the three. Thompson, long distance, again. Thompson way outside, bang! Tristan Thompson from about 25 feet. Or Klay Thompson, excuse me. It's a three-point lead.
One of the all-time great shooters. Come on, Tristan Thompson. You know the rules. Hand down, man down. Too late of a contest. Beautiful, beautiful stroke. Klay Thompson's got it going, and he sees the basket. Mama called him Klay.
Irving. To Love. Love's jumper. That's good. Thompson behind the back to Spates. Thompson finds Spates again. Spates adjusts. Can't get it. Almost had the rebound. Picked up by Iguodala. Out to Thompson. Three-pointer. Puts it in. James the drive. James the finish. Curry likes the matchup with Love, steps back, launches a three. Hey! Curry from downtown! James fakes, James drives, James finishes, and the foul. And a chance for a three-point play to tie the game. I've been without question the most exciting and entertaining half of these finals. LeBron James and Klay Thompson on display. Irving gets free, banks it in, and a foul. Bogut picks up yet another, and Kyrie Irving continues his sensational Game 5.
That's why you don't get caught up in five assists. This is the right play.
Iguodala getting the start tonight. Curry off the screen, knocks down a three. Irving. Bogut
with a bit of a shove. James with four to shoot. He's going to have to knock up a three. And does. Off to the races. Drive past Irving. Gets inside. Layup blocked by James.
Iguodala with a good push. And James, the second chase down block of the game.
3-point Cavaliers lead. Love finds James, who got free, and an easy two. Thompson on a beautiful cut to the basket. Livingston 7 points off the bench.
Steve Kerr telling his team, continue to move without the basketball.
Irving again from downtown. He's 4 for 5 from that distance. He's got 29. James. Steps back. He tries another three. That's good. LeBron James from downtown. He's 4 of 6. Game 3, the Cavaliers defense to start the game as Curry fires away and hits a three.
We're going to need you if you're the Cavaliers.
James jump shot again. Irving drives on Barnes. Keeps his dribble. Inside Shepherd for the dunk.
Turnover.
15 turnovers for Golden State. Irving slides inside. Thompson right with him. Irving, bank shot is good, and a foul. Kyrie Irving does it again.
Just offensive brilliance right here. Great defense. The fade, the use of the glass.
Irving, just 24 years old, said it over and over again when he's healthy. A sensational offensive talent. Nearly falls, drives now, spins back, tough fall away, shot, it's good!
He is just on a roll, the balance, the handle, and the ability to create just enough separation to get a clean look.
Irving from three, bang!
Definitely a three-point shot here, way behind the line, in transition. Probably got fouled too, but.
James against Rush, leans in, tried to draw the foul, got him up, count it, and one. 40 points for LeBron James, and the lead balloons to 15.
And James just too strong.
One of the all-time great finals performances from a pair of teammates, 82 points as Cleveland forces a game 6. What a road victory for the Cleveland Cavaliers as the NBA Finals will return to Cleveland on Thursday night. Kyrie Irving and LeBron James. Again, one of the all-time great finals performances from a pair of teammates. Irving, 17 of 24, 41.6 assists. He's with Doris.
Kyrie, your third straight game where you get at least 30 points, including 2 in wins, and regardless of who's checking you, you're getting to your game. What have you found in this matchup?
Just continue to stay aggressive and get out in transition and use this big fella next to me to get easy shots. And when we're playing 1-3 pick and roll and they're getting the switches, I mean, we're just attacking matchups and we just have to have consistency going into game 6.
Jeff Van Gundy said that this was one of the greatest individual performances in a finals game he had ever seen. And Mark Jackson said what you did tonight was Isaiah-like. With 2 men of that stature saying that, your reaction is what?
I'm thankful, but at the same time, we wouldn't be in any position without both of us putting on a performance like this and our guys coming in and just trusting our leadership and just doing it for 4 quarters. That's what it's about, just staying as a team, staying resolved, and sticking to the game plan.
Kyrie, thank you. LeBron, thank you for waiting. LeBron, there was so much noise outside of the lines. How do you put that aside and set the tone for your group from the very beginning?
The only thing that matters is what happened in between these four lines. Our guys understood that this was, I mean, it's the final countdown, you know, and we had to come out mentally focused, mentally prepared, mentally sharp. Our coaching staff gave us a great game plan, and we executed it.
What are you watching from your teammate, Kyrie Irving, who essentially is going through the finals for the first time?
He's a very humble kid, very appreciative of this moment, but that was special. That was special. That will go down in the all-time greatest performances in finals history by my point guard. He was spectacular tonight.
As you go home, again, your season will be hanging in the balance. What must travel back to Cleveland with you?
But we're just happy we got another day. That's all we can ask for. We got another day to survive, and, you know, we're going to start preparing tonight, start preparing tomorrow, and whenever game six is, we'll be ready. We understand this is a great team. No matter who's out on the floor for those guys, they're the champions, so we got to be ready.
LeBron, thank you.
Thanks, Doris.
Mike.